Hey guys, Blaine Sheep here, round 2, game 1. This hand is not horrible. It's got like a mana leak after I get this guy out. Turn 4, turn 5. Yeah, I'll keep it. It's cool, it's cool. Ah, Simic. Are you my Simic buddy? Looks to be the case. No, Demir. Okay, Thrall. That's fine. Alright, so I got enough lands now. So it's all about the Benjamins now. Slash the mana leak next turn, and then Ivy Lane Denizen turn after. Getting something on the fourth turn is pretty sweet. Flux Mage. Ah, he's got the Flux Mage. The good thing about Extort is you can wait for them to pay the Extort fee and then Spell Rupture them, which is pretty nice. So here, I guess the question is, do I leave Spell Rupture up or just play out a Frilled Oculus? I guess the answer is to play out the Frilled Oculus. Actually, no. I'm not. I'm going to leave open Spell Rupture mana. I'm going to get him. I don't want him to evolve his dude. Did I make a mistake taking a Cloudfin Raptor over this? Prophetic Prison. I think I'll just counter it now. No point not countering it. That might slow him down a bit. Attack in. Doesn't block. Play out Ivy Lane Denizen. Say go. Draquin Krasis. Probably that should have been the one that I countered, because I could have gone frilled. Draquin Krasis, so oops. Probably made a mistake there. His Simic deck is better than mine. Ruh-roh. I think I just attack in. No blocks. Alright, Leyline Phantom, get in there. Get your beat on. Last thoughts on the Drakewing? Okay. That's fine. Not ideal for me, but whatever. I don't like that card. But it's going to do him a lot of good, to be honest. He's going to draw a shit ton of cards. And extort off it, too. That's not ideal. Not ideal at all. Well, it's bad. Snapjaw is a good one. Interesting, okay. Alright, it's playing Snapjaw, putting a token on this guy. Probably should have done that pre-combat, eh? Ah, well. Then I wouldn't have been able to bounce my... to pump my Oculus. Yeah, he's gonna get some good damage in. Fair enough. What's this? Saratok. Saratok's a good one. And a devouring flesh. Alright, that guy's gone. Well, we're gonna play this evolve, my dude. We're gonna play this evolve. Ah, shit, why'd I play it in that order? Oh, I'm such a retard. Why'd I do that? That's really dumb. This guy should be an 8-4. I don't know why I did that. That's so dumb. Ugh. This guy should come down first. Why did I play the other one? So dumb. And he's just gonna win off card advantage here, which sucks. Sucks. You got the better Simic deck, it looks like. Ugh, that's a big Nimbus Swimmer. Yikes. All right, so let's get in there. Well, that was a bad attack. I'm just dead. So dead. Think we got concede here. Let's see what other information he can show off, though. This was not the start I wanted. And Last Thoughts did some good work for him. It's definitely a thing. Another Flux Mage? Jeez. Two Flux Mages. Simic Charm. That is not gonna get done. Alright. So what can I do instead? Think this is fine. I like to play first. This hand is okay. It's not amazing. Again, it's got a spell rupture, and this time I'll probably use it more correctly, hopefully. It doesn't have any of the good two drops, so hopefully I draw into them. I mean, I can draw into this too, and none of the good evolves. So this is sort of mid-range Simic hand is not amazing. Considering the mulligan here. Do it. Mulligan. Does not mulligan. Okay. That's actually really sweet. A good draw. No two drop. He's got a two drop. Oh, seriously? That sucks. All right. Right, Gyro Sage it is. Night Veil Spectre. Shit. That card is a beating. Seriously? Frig. I don't have an answer to that, do I? Man, that's rough. That card is a beating. Holy hell. We're gonna spell rupture that. Whew. Luckily, I had to spell rupture up. That would have been rough if not. So I still have a chance to deal damage here. So he gets an island, and he can play it. Lucky him. Sick. That's just sick. No play is good. I gotta just beat it as quickly as possible. So I could actually Ruination Worm here, and I think I'm going to. I mean, that's a huge dude that's hard to deal with. Yeah. We gotta just get the beater in fast. Fast and furious. Have Slaughterhorn up for backup. Luckily, I don't have a lot of removal, so that's actually working in my favor, so you can't steal removal from me. Although Simic Charm is a thing. Shit, that he can actually take. That's useful and playable for him. Damn, he took a Simic Charm, that's annoying. Shamble Shark's a good one. Just gonna run in. Alright, unless he has a Wrath, I think this should be game. Alright. Whew! Do I have flyers? I do not have any way to deal with flyers. I have ways to get through flyers. And maybe a Skyblinder Staff isn't such a bad thing. What do I bring in instead? Take out a Mugging? Nah. I think his flyers aren't that good, like in terms of blocking. This hand is sweet. Yeah, we're keeping this hand. No mull. No mull. Think we Gyro Sage first again, so we can accelerate into an Adaptive Snapjaw or something. Yeah, that seems like the right thing to do. And Shamble Shark next, then Oculus. This is pretty aggressive, the start, actually. Cannot complain about it. Yep, Zamak Guild Mage is totally fine with me. Have my own Guild Mage. So, what am I going to do here? I have options. I can play. No, I don't have options actually. I can't. Well, I can play a 4-drop. Like right away, straight up. But I kind of want to just. Maybe he'll block. No? Sure. Hopefully I get an island. Island would be good. Last thoughts. Really? I'm gonna block that for sure. That's. Yeah, sure, attack. I'll block easily. Oh, that's an easy trade right there. Oh, this is sweet. Okay, so I can Adaptive Snapjaw now. And I think I will. And then next turn, I can drop a couple guys to boost up some power here or drop a charger. Sure. Ooh, a Cloudfin Raptor. That's nice. Do I play the two? And then I have one, two, three. Or I play this to adapt both of these guys. No, yeah, I play this. It gets both of them. That's a seven. It's a 7-3 now. It can be a 9-7 if I attack in with Adaptive Snapjaw. Just trade with his Adaptive Snapjaw. So he's gonna block, I assume. Yep. And we kill it. Yeah, we're doing pretty good. What's he got here? That looks big. Sapphire Drake. Okay. Yeah, I'm killing that too. That is something I am killing as well. Sure. I'm just running with everyone, I think. Guess I could have played it, made everything bigger. Meh. Yeah. All right, thanks for watching and see you in the finals. Woo! Aw, yeah.